but I need to do it. And I'm really hoping that she says yes. So I walked towards her to sing the song I prepared and asked her the most important question.
Sabi mo may paso ka!
Meron niya!
Parang kung nanaginip!
Hi everyone, I'm Beaver Magtalas. So, ang plano ko pong ayain for the Star Magic Prom will be Mutiara Kia. Actually, the story of how the two of us met po, it started po sa Star Magic Workshops. I forgot how many years ago, pero dun po kami nag-start din. During those times po, or days na nagwo-workshop po kami sa Star Magic, is we became very close. Ang plano ko naman po later, para sa proposal ko sa kanya, will be, well, we prepared a lot of these, whatever this is called po. For the location naman po, andito po kami sa Tagaytay. So the reason kung bakit po ito yung pinili ko is actually si Mutia po guys. I've known her for a lot of years na. And one thing I know most about her is she loves going ano po, different places. She loves seeing wonderful views lalo na po sa mga mountains. So makikita niyo po later na marami pong view dito ng mountains. And actually malapit po tayo dito sa theme park. Mahilig po siya sa ride. So plano ko rin po na after the proposal is ayahin ko po siya sa theme park since mahilig po siya sa extreme rides. Lang po.
And now, I have decided to invite my dear friend Mutia to become my prom date in the upcoming Star Magic Prom. Of course, I should first ask her permission and approval of her parents or Tita Beth without the knowledge of Mutia. I humbly asked the permission of her mom if I can ask her daughter to be my prom date, and I'm super happy with her response since Tita Beth said that as long as Mutia says yes, I could take it as a yes from her also. With this, I started to plan my proposal. Since Mutia is a very special friend for me, I'll make sure to prepare a special surprise for her because I think that that's what she deserves. I want to think of something unique, so I asked my mom and dad to assist me. Then I started making a poem describing our friendship and sharing our experiences and memories together. I am super thankful to my team for their support and effort to help me make this proposal possible and successful. Surprising someone isn't that easy, but it is surely worth it, especially when it's someone that you care about. It's challenging to make a surprise proposal for Mutia, since she has an idea about it, so I needed some help from her Star Magic family to make her believe that she was given a project in Tagaytay, the place where I decided to make my proposal. I asked her to meet on a different day in Manila to make her think that I will do the proposal on that day. The big day has come, and I'm hoping that everything will go as planned since I have the whole team with me, but I can't help myself but be so nervous. Despite the constant practice of my song with my coach, with the help of my coach, but I still can't sing it properly. Maybe because I'm too nervous or something, but I can't explain what I was feeling at that time. And now the countdown begins. I'm now twice as nervous as I was before. Even until I was hiding at the corner when she arrived at the parking area, I'm looking at her while she's reading every art card that we prepared consisting of the poem and our pictures together.
My goodness, kala ko kakanta lang ako tonight. Thank you po, Kuya. My goodness, yung mga kaganapan! Ano to?
But I need to do it. And I'm really hoping that she says yes. So I walked towards her to sing the song I prepared and asked her the most important question.
Sabi mo may paso ka!
Meron niya! May pasok na ako.
Pwede ako pwede umiyak. May contact lens ako.
And now, I will just go with the flow. Since once again, I've been captivated by her beautiful smile.
So, alam mo naman na siguro kung bakit nandito ako. Pero before ko sabihin, well, gusto mo na kita kantahan ng isang song. That was my song for a beautiful girl with a beautiful smile. So, Miss Mutya Arquilla, will you be my date in the Star Magic Prom?
Wow, may maganda! Yes, sir, yes!
Yes, sir, yes. Wala nang choice.
Yes, oh naman!
Thank you, pre.
Sino ko pa isuot ko? Lamig-lamig!
Okay lang yan, pre.
Thank you.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.
Awit ka. Sabi mo kanina may nita yung teacher. Ako ba yung teacher?
So, hindi mo talaga yung expect mo rin?
Hindi, akala ko kasi talaga. Like,
may pasok ako?
Oo.
Hindi talaga nila kanina.
Yan nga po eh. Nagulat ako. Papuntang Tagaytay dapat. Tapos, gumawaan kaming silang. Nangyari sa paligid.
Kasi nagpre-prepare pa tayo nun eh. Yeah, we were nagpre-prepare pa tayo. So sabi namin sa driver na, saglit lang.
Actually po, nagulat talaga ako nung nandito na ako. Kasi, unang-una si Kuya Guard, binigyan ako ng bulaklak. Sabi ko, ano meron? Sabi ko, girl, kala ko ba may birthday, 7 years old? Baka may pabulaklak si Kuya Guard.
Sa akin po kasi, di ba nag-chat po sila every minute na palapit ng palapit? So nung unang minuto pa lang po sabi, 12 minutes nandyan na. Ramdam ko na po yung tibok ng puso ko. Pag sabi po, 8, ayan na po, gumagano'n-gano'n na. Pag sabi po nung 4, nung 2, hindi ko na po alam yung kamay ko po, gumagano'n-gano'n na habaki chocolates eh.